Kinsler. And Granderson skies that one toward left center field. Francoeur says he's got it. And Julio Teheran goes the distance. A 6-0 one-hit masterpiece.
Here's the 0-2 pitch. Swing and a miss. He struck him out to end the game. With his third career shutout, his 7th career complete game, and he was dominant here today.
Deal 2. Strike 3 caught. Breaking ball and a beauty. Looking for strikeout number 8.
And they get it.
Against him. Doing
there you go.
Three, two with one out.
Got him.
Swing and a miss.
Got him on the inside corner with that swing back fastball. Number 15.
Jay Happ began last season right here with the Seattle Mariners. Fourth.
Jay Happ has become a 20-game winner for the first time in his career.
Archer leading the American League with 177 strikeouts.
Archer winds, down the hill he comes, swung on and missed. Frank Curry. And the right-hander's payoff pitch got
fires. Swing and a miss, he can time. Swing and a miss, he gets his 9th strikeout of the ballgame, and he's thrown 7 shutout innings.
On the mound for the Cardinals, it'll be Carlos Martinez.
Deep right center field for Jonathan Villar. Villar swings and strikes out, one down. A swing and a miss.
Stu Perez. Andy Martinez struck him out. Two strikeouts in the inning, 13 tonight.
Despite this downturn lately. There's 1-2 to Baez, and that one in there. No 2 pitch. Got the outside corner. Got it. That is strikeout number 2,000.
3-2 pitch coming to Arcia. Got him swinging. And there is strikeout number 200 for the year for Cole Hamels.
Really done a job on the right-handed batters. They're only hitting 170 against him.
Swing and a miss. 2. Swing and a miss. Tanaka deals. And he gets it. Swing and a miss. 8 outstanding innings.
Strike 3 for Perez. Quintana Easton. Red Sox
starting pitcher. David Price, 2-0 coming in. National League style.
And he swings and misses. Run, 2-2 pitch. Swung on and missed.
The 82nd airborne. 2-2. And in there, strike three. It is number 14. To Herrera. Struck him out! And the ball game is over! A one-hit shutout for Jacob DeGrom. DeGrom at the top of his game throws his first Major League complete game, and it is a masterpiece.
Hendricks. Now 9 up, 7 down, 2.39 ERA. That's good for third best.
And he gets it.
Good call, partner.
Game over! Cubs win. Kyle Hendricks completes the shutout. For Rick Porcello, a complete game is one out away. And the 0-2 pitch to Pujols. Ground ball to third. That should do it. Hill is up with it. And that ends the four-game losing skid as Rick Porcello goes all the way. He is Mr. Reliable now, 14-2.
Compiled a 14-9 record with a 2.60 ERA. Got it. Inning over. Four consecutive strikeouts for Syndergaard. Strikeout number 10.
Syndergaard hits one deep to right field. That goes Tomas near the wall. It's out of here. Noah Syndergaard with a bomb of a two-run homer to put the Mets in front.
Win 2-1. John Lester with his 13th career complete game and his second as a Cub. Ball strike three, Cubs win. Comes a 2-2. In the air, this should do it. Jason Hayward makes a catch. It's a no-hitter. Jake Arrieta has done it again.
That was fun.
Arrieta launches to left. And it's gone!
Madison Bumgarner had never allowed a home run to a pitcher. Two-time All-Star, 30-year-old veteran Johnny Cueto, an 18-game winner during the regular season. Back-to-back. He strikes out the side. Conlon swings and misses. That's 10 for Johnny Cueto.
And again, the 1-2. Swing and a miss, he struck him out.
Night 98.
Swing and a miss, he struck him out. Okay, here's the 1-2. Swing and a miss.
There it is.
He struck him out. Strikeout number 2,000 in the career of Justin Verlander. Hold on to that one. So congratulations to JV, his seventh of the game, and number 2,000 in his career.
number one starters going at it tonight. Struck him out. Got him right down the middle. Struck him out. World Series history. Corey Kluber, the first to strike out eight through three innings.
Tonight as the Giants beat the Diamondbacks 4-0. Back to the mound, snared by Bumgarner. And the Giants win it behind the pitching of Madison Bumgarner.
Now it's 3-2. Again, and a swing and a miss.
The best ever.
One out. Another strikeout. Got it. Got him looking. Got in. Changeup right in there. Swing and a miss. Swing and a miss. 20 strikeouts for Max Scherzer. The young.
Kershaw has that slider. It's very firm, and that is the pitch that's taken him to the next level. Outside corner, struck him out. Right down. So there's. Got the Nationals down to their final out.
The Los Angeles Dodgers are headed to Chicago